Hello friends, I am Sanjiv Sirsath and you are watching Genius Science YouTube channel. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about 10th Science and Technology paper number 2. Very important and probable questions. It is difficult to explain the most important and probable questions for this examination because this is the first examination of this revised syllabus. We must to prepare the whole syllabus for maximum score. But minimum syllabus and maximum score based in this video we are going to discuss about the minimum syllabus maximum scoring.
Then friends, now we are going to discuss about the science and technology paper number 2, the important questions and bits. First chapter is heredity and evolution. In heredity and evolution, the transcription, translation, translocation, evidence of evolution, that evidences as like morphological evidences, anatomical evidences, vestigial organs as like appendix in our body. It is not useful nowadays, it is not useful to us, but it is present in our body and sometimes it can produce the pain in our stomach. Then paleontological evidences, connecting links, embryological evidences. These are the important questions. The next question, Darwin's theory of natural selection, Lamarckism, human evolution are the important bits. The next one, life processes in living organisms part first. This is the second number chapter. In this chapter, we must to remember living organisms and energy production, glycolysis, Krebs cycle and ETC reaction. These are also important. The next one, flow charts of process of energy production through aerobic respiration of carbohydrates. Then protein and fats, these are the two flow charts we must to remember. Aerobic respiration in living organisms and cells. Energy from different food components. Next bit is the mitosis and meiosis. From mitosis, prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase, these are the important, and meiosis also important here. From third chapter, life processes in living organisms. Before it, I want to request for all friends, if you may new on this channel, please subscribe this channel, press bell icon, you will get notification for future videos. And friends, with the help of your love and with the help of your cooperation, I am doing these all type of videos for you. And our well cooperation, our channel is moving towards Maharashtra's number one science YouTube channel. Friends, in this chapter, life processes in living organisms, asexual reproduction in unicellular organisms, binary fission, multiple fission, these are important. The next one, asexual reproduction in multicellular organisms, that is fragmentation, regeneration, budding, vegetative propagation, this one, and then spore formation. And next one is the sexual reproduction. From sexual reproduction, fertilization is the important bit, most important bit. And in sexual reproduction, the sexual reproduction in plants, you know, one figure of flower in our book, you remember that figure and also explanation. Sexual reproduction in human being as male reproductive system and female reproductive system, these both are most important points from this chapter. The next one is the gamete formation, fertilization, development and birth, menstrual cycle and reproductive health, these are also important point. Menstrual cycle, development and birth, these are also important bit from this chapter. Friends, Now we can see a fourth number chapter, that is environmental management. In this chapter, ecosystem, complete the chart, ecosystem chart we must to complete here. Environmental conservation, need of environmental conservation, our social responsibility and laws. This is also important bit. The big story of a small man. One story is in our book. This story is also important. Voluntary organizations and international environmental organizations. You must to compare these two type of organisms in our country and international also. Then environmental conservation and biodiversity, hotspot of biodiversity. The next one is towards green energy, fifth chapter. From fifth chapter, green energy, energy and uses of energy. What is meant by energy and what are the uses? Then electrical energy, how we can produce the electrical energy. There are the so many ways to generate the electrical energy. Means energy neither be created, energy nor energy neither be created nor be destroyed. That is the conservation of energy. From one form to the another form. That thermal energy based electric power station. The next one, power plant based on nuclear energy. Power generation plant based on energy of natural gas. Electrical energy generation and environment. Hydroelectric energy. Electric generation using wind energy. Solar energy. Electric energy generation using solar energy. Solar photovoltaic cell. These are the most important points from this chapter. Friends, these energy generation different units are most important here. You remember all electric generation systems. Solar thermal power plant means we can generate the electrical energy with the help of solar and thermal both. The next one is next chapter, sixth chapter, that is animal classification. This is the biggest chapter from our syllabus, but it is also important. Traditional method of animal classification. It is not necessary. Criteria for new system of classification. Then grades of organization. The next one, body symmetry, symmetrical body, radial symmetry, bilateral symmetry, that germinal layers. These are important points. Then diploblastic and triploblastic, body cavity, body segmentation. These are also important bit. Phylum Porifera, phylum Celentrata, phylum Platyhelminthes, phylum Aschelminthes, then phylum Annelida, phylum Arthropoda, phylum Mollusca, phylum Echinodermata, phylum Hemichordata, phylum Chordata, Urochordata, Cephalochordata, Vertebrata. These are also important here. Then subphylum Vertebrata, class Pisces, class Amphibia, class Reptilia, class Elves and class Mammalia. These all last line, this whole line is important us. Then from 7th chapter, introduction of microbiology or introduction to microbiology. Products, dairy products, yogurt products, butter, cheese production, probiotics, bread, vinegar, production of beverages, microbial enzymes are example here. Then organic acids used in various commercial products, microbes useful for same. The next substance obtained by microbial processing and their roles. And last from this, antibiotics, microbes and fuels, microbial pollution control, sewage management, clean technology, bioinsecticides. These are also important bit from this chapter. Then next chapter is 8th chapter. That is cell biology and biotechnology, stem cells, embryonic stem cells, adult stem cells, uses of stem cells, biotechnology, what is meant by biotechnology, then benefit of biotechnology, commercial application of biotechnology. Today's life, biotechnology is most important section, and it is a modern developed branch of biology. Crop biotechnology, that is hybrid seeds, genetical modified crops, that is BT cotton, BT brinjal, golden rice, herbicides tolerant plants, these are also important here. Human health, vaccine and vaccination, edible vaccines, treatment, interferon, gene therapy are also important from this chapter. Cloning, reproductive cloning and therapeutic cloning, these are the cloning types. Then environment and biotechnology, food biotechnology, DNA fingerprinting, this is the important here. Then food biotechnology is also important here. This is one special branch for detailed study and courses in future for graduation level. Important stages in agricultural development: green revolution, white revolution, blue revolution, fertilizers, insecticides, organic farming, apiculture, cultivation of medicinal plants, fruit processing, these are important from this 8th number chapter. If you may unable to do these all points, you may omit that three or four bit from this list. Social health factors disturbing the social health, mental stress, addiction, inner medial diseases, communication media, excessive use of modern technology, cyber crimes, this is the important bit for this chapter. Stress management, today's life, the stress management is most important. So the question may be asked on this unit, stress management. Unified movement against tobacco, Salaam Mumbai Foundation, government schemes, we must to remember these points. Then last chapter, digester management. What is mean by digester? Types of digesters, geophysical, biological, man-made, effect of digesters, these points are important here. Then nature and scope of digester. Only three aspects of digesters are important for common citizens, and that are phase of emergency, transitional phase and reconstruction phase. These are the three phases. Then digester management, pre-digester management and post-digester management. Structure of digester management authority and district digester management authority, district-wise digester control unit, first aid and emergency action, first aid kit, mock drills and aim of mock drills. These are the most important bit from this chapter. Friends, until you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe urgently, press bell icon and please comment how you feel this video, and please like this video and share to your friends for good thing. Then friends, we can stop for this video. Best of luck for your examination. Thank you.